here we are inserting. There are 5 boats that the Allies will deploy from. We're probably furthest along the line. The Allies are going to insert from that side. We're a little bit deep in the woods, just surveying what to defend. I'm going to take a walk up to get a better view in a moment.
Come on!
And now we're outside. We got the banana man in a kilt, keeping morale high. Can't really see it through these guys, but that's where Sword is, which is one of the boats that the Allies will be deploying on. Another one is Gold, which is right there. And then Omaha and Utah are further down. So we got quite a field this time. They've made the cover a lot more dense. This area in front of me is usually a nightmare because of the high grass. This will be covered in smoke grenades later. Got about 20 minutes before the game starts, so people are still coming on. 5 minutes until the game. Picked my cover. Got some pretty good coverage over here. I'm gonna be shooting. Nice. I don't know if you can hear it, but the bagpipes have started up. Hail Hydra!
Hail Hydra!
Hail Hydra!
For the fatherland!
Make sure you don't stand up fast, because I'm going to be firing right over your shoulder.
Dude, thanks for the heads up. No, honestly, this is Battle Max on the other one.
All right.
Talk when you're running back there.
Yeah, as soon as that opens, I'm dumping a rope.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be a mess.
How dare they invade our fatherland?
They're invading our invaded territory.
Exactly.
We were here first!
But by time for the final solution.
Nice.
A world conquest is
coming.
What are you guys talking about?
Oh, you poor British bastards.
Oi! I think it's tea time!
Get ready.
Damn it. Down.
Yeah. long do we have to be here until the points count?
There's dead alley over there.
A couple of people walking around.
The next, like, 23 minutes or
but not too much.
Not too much, but yeah, I feel you. Well, yes, I feel you, especially with this flag on my leg. But it's not personal.
Take a nap right now. Yep. No, it's for the fuel, you mean? It just needs to be there at the appointed time at 5:30. So he's got to squat. Yep.
Yeah, smelly can.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's great in here.
Fucking rancid.
Yep.
Get a whiff of that smelly can.
Yeah, it stinks.
Where are they?
You can see a couple from over here. That could be about to get lit up. There's three or four this direction.
Okay.
You can see it, but there's a log in the way.
Yeah, I see a couple of them on that log.
Yep.
Scurrying about.
Yep. There you go. That was good shooting, whoever that was.
Yeah. In that can? Is there a dude in that can?
Hi.
Huh?
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. No, hi. Oh. How are you?
Hey, how's it going?
That's a rest, right? Three.
Over here. Right here. Oh. It's not us, is it?
Where are you looking?
Right in front of us.
Is that orange?
Yeah, that's...
It's orange. I can't tell.
I can't tell. What color are you guys? What color are you guys? You're purple. Get out of here. They're done. It's all right.
Two over here.
You're good. Oh, sorry.
I'm just gonna shoot.
All right, I see you're out.
You guys. Oh, you're purple. Get out of here.
Like half, very half-assed. Dude made it to the right.
Huh?
One dude made it to the right.
Come on, there's more coming up to the left.
Two to the right.
There's a whole bunch of them.
Yeah.
back in the, oh, he may be in the other, he's on the other side of the mangrove.
Did we lose the rest of our team?
He's past us, maybe.
Did we lose the rest of our team to our right?
I don't know. It's quiet over there.
It looks like it.
Yeah, there's a guy through the trees, way to our left.
All right.
Red armband. He's already behind us.
You guys want to break away and go back to that?
Yeah.
And catch back up?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They're coming to the right.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I know they are. Yep, yep.
Go ahead, Jeff. I got you.
Might be able to see up ahead. There's people carrying 50-gallon drums. These are props for fuel, which we have to go take to a destination that the Allies probably hold. Now what?
Okay. They gotta go, the route the fuel takes is through the middle of town down the road.
Yep.
And then on the far side there's a creek, and then after that, to the right is an ammo depot, and to the left one can see the fuel depot.
Everything in the ammo depot and past is Allied territory.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Dude, I got their ammo.
All right.
What's going on with this fuel?
We're gonna go deliver it.
Yeah, okay.
We gotta get through this town, which is unoccupied, we think.
Are you gonna want to squat up?
Then there's gonna be a fuel depot and an ammo depot.
What?
And the fuel depot was taken by the Allies 5 minutes ago.
Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
Yellow. Here, buddies. These guys look trustworthy. Come on.
Don't forget that.
They all got the same face.
Look at this shit. We got a lot of fuel. The depot?
The depot is that way.
Hold on. How far up?
My bad. My bad. My first time, you know.
How far up?
Never shot it before.
This is how you handle a gun.
Nope.
Put your finger on the trigger.
In my defense, look how fucking huge this trigger
you
is.
You both push it, Joe.
Okay. I can fit my fist through this trigger. I was just picking it up from under my arm after drinking water. Our two buddies made it up here.
Who's that?
The two buddies that we let get by before. Down there.
Frenchman in a red coat.
Look to your left, Rob. The two guys that got by us, not that far left. I'll shoot at them in a sec. The two French guys that got by us before, they're right here. Or they left. Why is there a Frenchman over there? Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. He's not armed.
What are the colors?
Yellow is French. Purple is ally.
Purple is ally.
Yep. Why the fuck am I hearing that behind me?
Where's the objective?
There's our buddy. I'm firing at him right now. Yep. Can you get that guy's head down? You see him? Behind the logs? One down, one down, one down.